I have to take responsibility for it. Underestimated what it takes to switch between concepts. We allow something like about 15 to 20 minutes, in some cases half an hour, where between their parents and their performance like this, or their group performance and then your solo concept. The reconfiguring the stage, reconfiguring the sound system took far longer than what I anticipated. I understand it was a lot of stress on the people in the scientists who were there. But the apology is not correct in one sense that it doesn't mitigate the situation. We want to have a full 2.5 of the concert by Maharani Krishna. I apologize to you for that and to the artists on the stage. But one thing I would say, what you gave to us in 1 hour and 10 minutes, some of the season was even after 4 hours. That shows you the vipat, that shows the sadhana you put in, and that shows the grace of the gurus. We are very happy. As I promised you, as we have been keeping our promise, we want to have you every year in the year. Next year, we give you a time start in such a way that there is no way any other program can be used for the year. One reason is we give you the first start. So, everybody is going to be clear to you because of me.
I'll make sure.
Please.
But thank you for your wonderful concert. So the dear friend of Arana, we cherish the relationship we have with you, and I appreciate you putting up with us. I think it's our enthusiasm right now.
That's mutual as well.
Currently, Manisa told me about this. This room is going to come with melodic instruments and other things, not realizing what kind of a load I was putting on the system. So we'll be a little more careful next year when we do the same and the Krishna Puja. Or we might start at 7 o'clock in the morning, or sorry, 8 o'clock in the morning. And if you're ready at 10:30, you need a special permission at 11 o'clock or 12 o'clock. Incidentally, the president of the university, Mr. Sayas, Dr. Sayas, came down here. I don't know if you noticed it or not. He was here for half an hour. And he said that, yeah, asked about this one. And he asked me a question. Do you think that if I come for all the 10 days, will I be able to understand this music? I said, Radhika, I said, I don't think I can guarantee you that. But you'll get a better appreciation about the music. So he's planning to come on Monday evening, Monday, for a concert here, for the Sustainable Maya program. He said, he wants to come and listen to the concert in the world. So, you had reached out, not only the people who are familiar with Indian classical music, but somebody who's not even familiar with that one, came for 10 minutes, heard, listened to your concert, and said that he wants to come and listen to more of this music, and wants to come again. So, what more can I say about your music? Thank you. You are like part of our family. We have seen you. If Hyderabad brothers are here, they will drop us on the first tour we came from. And we'll never forget that concert. And today, again, not only you, your students, also your students with us, but seeing you in your festival. Thank you for all the support. You are the inspiration for all of us. This meditation also is something that didn't really appreciate. Came and said that this is long overdue, and said that the lecture conversation, the public concepts, the group performances and other things give us the various dimensions of the mind that is inherent in our system. thank you. Thank you.